here with Rewind. So, just after we got, just before the game actually saved this bit, it crashed. So we didn't have this bit saved.
We waited.
We turned it off.
The seventh trumpets to call out.
And when we came back, it hadn't saved.
So we've got to do this whole thing with four angels.
Yeah, so you've already seen two of the angels, but we had a little play around and stuff, so we've got a better idea how to do it this time.
Yeah.
Okay.
So now we just dodge around these two.
Would it be? Do these guys actually have anything on them?
No.
No, they're useless.
Squeeze around the trees. I'm sure there's a joke here I
can
make about the American army, but. What's that just outside the door?
Oh, it's the wood block. Yeah, like, we had a little play around. So I actually started with
spikes.
Yeah, let's not waste these time. No. No, not. Oh, well, it's been installed. We don't need it again. Pick up the spikes. This building's completely empty.
Yep, so next door to the whatever it is.
I can't remember.
Is it the pharmacy?
Yeah, I think
it is. Pills.
Yeah. Pills.
Yep.
Fill up.
No point in having a cash register, there'll still be angels don't seem to want money.
Might want it this time.
Yeah.
And we have to actually go outside to get to the next one.
Yep.
So. Three foot off.
Yep. Open door and run.
Nice. What the fuck? Nothing in there. Can take the money.
Exploding stuff. Why not?
Oh, look, fixed it.
Oh, good. Well, maybe we could lure, lure one of the angels in and drop it on.
Maybe. Where's the hopper?
Hello. There's the compressor.
Which I'll just leave there for now.
Yep.
Baby heads.
Fertilizer. Fertilizer miles. Combined petrol fertilizer. Should be poisonous sandwich as well.
Yeah. Oh, bubblehead. I don't
know
that one.
Slippery canister.
Let's leave that. Don't want that.
Should we go out the front up here and see what else there is further along the block?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. A tree.
I don't think we can continue further out of town that way, can we?
No. Well.
You got a bit further.
Oh,
he's
dead.
Bobblehead. School bus. Yeah, So this is where we presumably have to come to escape. Hello, have you any guns?
Yep.
Ammo box. Contains shotgun shells. I'm not sure what use they'll be, but. As soon as there's not a path he can follow to get to you, he goes, oh well. Some reactions can be unpredictable to something like this.
Okay, let's just...
Got an alarm clock.
Mm-hmm. And connect that to our bomb.
Yep. Should work. Yep, now we have a clock with something attached to it. Using the clock will trigger any...
Hold on, I
want to
get this. I thought there was something else.
Explosive flammable bomb.
Oh. Oh well, but yeah, let's do what that said.
Using the clock will trigger any attached object with fire after 10 seconds. Self-made bomb made of gas and chemicals and triggered from fertilizer. So...
Oh yeah, we don't have any pills to do it, so it's not
like
taking
them just yet. No. So, we want to kill...
Someone.
At least one someone with our homemade bomb.
Stands around here for a while, so when we see him coming.
Yeah. No, if we drop the bomb when he starts walking into this alleyway. Then it should go off underneath him.
Yep. Should.
Sure.
Shoulda, woulda, coulda.
Yep.
Or alternatively, everyone seems to be going. In the middle,
but not at the same time anyway. So if we
kill one over here by himself.
Mind controlling maybe, just to make sure. 6, 7, 8, 10. Detonate, damn it. Come on, I'm standing right on top of the thing. Boom! Or is there something we specifically have to do to make it? I did say using the clock.
Yeah, but he's gonna walk away now, isn't he?
Yeah, you should be able to mind control him again to make him stay still, right? 2, 3, 4, 5.
A bit
of fun. There we go. Oh, just a second. I thought that hit us.
His cigarette's dead next to him. Right, so now we have a lighter.
Yep, we have lighter.
Why do we have... Oh, salt shots.
Salt shots.
Could use these, I guess. shotgun. Yeah. If only we had one, pardon me.
Okay. So we've got lighter, sandwiches.
Yep. I really need to go pee.
Should we pause it while you do that?
Yeah, I'm gonna go pee! Okay, we're back.
Mm-hmm.
When we were wandering around, we noticed that you can drop this ladder on someone.
Mm-hmm.
So, we might go try a bit with the air compressor.
Mm-hmm.
We've got 3 shots with it.
Yeah.
So, if we don't kill them, we bring one over here and you try and use the ladder on them.
Mm.
Struggling with sandwiches. Right.
And there's the fire hydrant as well.
Oh yeah, the fire hydrant works cool. Right, we've got a light. What was that petrol?
I'm not sure.
Is it where this guy was? Pretty
sure
it was,
anyway. Mm.
Oh yeah, wait, wasn't it? Yeah, that is.
Okay.
You know how we were saying the about them all congregating there?
Mm-hmm.
We could go for some gas on the other end here. Set it on fire.
Yeah.
And then mind control into it.
Yeah.
I'm not detected, fuck you. Nope.
Mind control!
Hey, you!
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah. Is mind control you? Thank you. Where's the shotgun?
Scroll.
Find the bus.
As Lucius took the
scroll. Oh,
look, there is the bus.
Something might have been lost for a while. But was there?
Finally, it is done.
The seventh trumpet signaled that there. Well, this was the final trumpet sound. And the final. Loud voice of the eagle in heaven proclaims the aid of Christ.
Okay. Squeezed symbols, none. Yada. Continue.
The rest of mankind were not
killed by these plagues, they still did not repent the work of their hands. They did not stop worshiping their puny god. The boy sneaked into a bus that was evacuating the town. None of the passengers suspected anything. While sitting on the back seat, he looked down at the scroll he held in his hand. It was sealed with 7 seals. These seals were not to be opened by hand, but by ages that were needed to them melting away. He had gone through many tests, but now it was short. Lucius was waiting in his kindness. I would continue to guide him throughout the journey. I'd let him take his own wicked steps. I was to look after him, didn't suspect him.
Yep.
The prophecy was not yet over, but just begun. Next, you would have to open the 7 seals.
I have many songs, and I will have many more, but this one is special. This one continues to surprise me with his crafty ways of delivering my wrath. His creativity is definitely without comparison, and he will be more than ready to take us towards rapture. It will be 1,000 years of darkness as I take my place with the mortals. They will learn to take judgment seriously, and Lucius will be their physique. My son, the Dark Prince.
This is the end.
I guess I have to kill all these people now.
Yeah.
What move though?
Level. Wait, no, this is the credits.
Oh.
Oh, a nail gun. Well, that's convenient. We have nails, we have a nail gun. So now we can shoot people, presumably. Nailed it!
Excellent.
Another box of nails.
Nope.
Oh. Top row, top first item. Oh, circular sword blade. Right? No. Okay.
Nope. Well,
are there any nail any more nails behind the seat?
Oh yeah.
Fine. So now we can shoot. And then we can shoot those from the back of the head.
Seems like a double kill.
Developers deserve to die, says the achievement. But of course, we can't kill McMuffin.
Nope. Nope, McMuffin is immortal. We killed Daddy.
We killed Lucifer.
Okay. Well.
I'm guessing that's the end of the game.
Well, it says.
Press
this
back.
This is the end.
Yeah, press back to open mission log. So.
I just did.
Oh.
Look, it is the hair. Here.
This has ended up on a bus heading away from Ludlow. You've now completed the game. Check out extras for more content. Okay.
So, let's go to extras.
Clothes, normal or mental? What else is there? Campaign and level select.
New Game Plus.
New Game Plus? What do we get in New Game Plus? Is it just that the stuff's harder, there's less drugs lying around, or...?
Well, we've got a few minutes, we'll have a look.
The whole house burned down to the ground.
Remember this bit.
Yeah, it's just the same stuff again, by the looks of it.
Except we've got loads of powers already.
And tricycle!
And tricycle. And do we have anything in the inventory?
Yep. It's basically just so the exact same. So we start with everything we already had in the last one.
Yeah, we start with what we had at the end.
Okay, well, that's it for Lucius 2. Lucius 2.
Lucius 2.
Lucy 2.
Lucy 2.
Right.
Yep.
So we hope you enjoyed it.
Yep.
I know we did.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I did anyway.
Yeah.
I thought you had as well.
Yeah.
Okay then. Well, I've been Louby.
I'm Rewan.
And we'll see you at some point.
Yep.
Recording something else.
Yep.
Okay.
Bye.
So, bye.